UC Berkeley faculty members have been awarded this year's Alfred P. Sloan Research Fellowships, making UC Berkeley the university to receive the highest number of fellowships. The awards are granted to help young scientists and scholars fulfill their endeavors early in their respective academic fields. We sat down with Dr. Thomas Mamoni, one of the recipients, to find out more about his research experience in the synthesis of natural compounds.
So our lab is involved in synthetic organic chem. That involves usually two main areas: methods development, where one creates new reactions, and target-oriented synthesis, where you develop a route to a complex predefined structure. So my Sloan Award was for the latter case. So most of our group is currently working on developing syntheses of complex natural products.
Having done his undergraduate studies at UC Berkeley and his doctoral studies at the Scripps Research Institute, Dr. Mamoni had the opportunity to work in many chemistry labs. Before returning to UC Berkeley to continue his research and teaching, he pursued postdoctoral studies at MIT, where he worked in the area of palladium-catalyzed carbon oxygen and carbon-fluorine bond formation.
So synthetic chemistry, I think, is one of kind of a unique area of science in that you are a classic scientist making observations, formulating hypotheses, but you're also, there's a creative or artistic side to it, much like architecture, art, or music. So you can basically synthesize whatever you can think of. So I think natural products are certainly powerful inspirations, but synthetic chemistry has the unique ability to tune the structure in any way conceivable. That's pretty unique right now to synthesis.
Dr. Mamoni hopes that his research will be used in medicine, particularly in the field of cancer research and antibiotics.
I think our future goals are twofold. So one, we're interested in advancing the field of synthesis in general, more an academic pursuit, to be able to synthesize something using less chemicals, less steps, generating less waste. The other kind of benefit is that you can make something therapeutically relevant, an antibiotic, for example, an anti-cancer agent.
Currently, Dr. Mamoni can be found doing extractions and syntheses on the 8th floor of Latimer Hall.
My favorite molecule is probably the molecule Forbol. It's found in the plant family Euphorbiaceae. It's a potent activator of protein kinase C and also has an incredibly beautiful structure.
Reporting for CalTV News, my name is Carlo David.